there is power, greater power, wonder working power in the blood of Jesus. It's not because it cleanses your sin alone, but it can subdue other blood. So when they use the blood of goats, fowl, animal, or the blood of human being, the blood of Jesus Christ that is higher, we cry against that evil blood and the plague that they are trying to send against you will not work. I say it will not work. Will not work. I cease the work of evil in the name of work of evil in the name of Jesus. I arrest the work of evil by the blood of the covenant. Either in the realm of the stars, or in the realm of the sun, or in the realm of the moon, or in the realm of the waters, under the water, in the name of Jesus, in the kingdom of the air, in the kingdom of the earth, I cease their blood. The blood, name of Jesus, in the kingdom of the air, in the kingdom of the earth, I cease their blood. The blood is seized. I cease the power of their blood in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout fire. You will see.